I want to do a special interview for you guys because you guys deserve it. I thought we'd do a fun thing where
this wasn't special enough.
That is definitely special enough. Different category.
We had a fight.
Different category.
Okay.
I know how much more, but this is ready. When you hear an air horn, we all switch places. Oh, wait. But when you hear that, we switch places, and you'll go here and I'll go there, and then we play each other's role. So if you're sitting here, you're me. If you're there, you're Nathan. If you're here, you're Matthew. Ready? Air horn. Go. Rotate. Hi, Jimmy.
Hey, how are you doing?
So
you guys
far,
look great.
So great. So far and so great. This is the best time. I'm having the best time.
I'm getting a call. Oh, hi, Sarah. How are you? Okay, a quart of milk, gluten-free bread, and 400 pairs of shoes.
Go. We're gonna go. I go here.
Oh my God, you guys are so awesome. Oh my God. God, you're awesome. You're so great. I love everything you do. I've seen everything you've done. And even if I didn't see it, I love it. You're awesome. You're so great. So, tell me, Nathan, when did you first realize you were a homosexual?
Wow. I forgot who I was.
Let's start fighting. Let's start fighting.
Stop.
Oh, gee, all right, here we go.
Oh, where did I go?
Wait, come on here. I'm just gonna go here. Yeah. All right.
On me now.
Ladies and gentlemen, no.
I'm just me.
I'm back to us. We're back to this.
You guys,
see this magic on Broadway. Matthew Broderick, Nathan Lane, it's only a play.